I hope you enjoy, and let's get to it. Just to note, I'll be completing the bolt list in the order in which they appear, so we will start today with none other than Volterra Museum. Hopefully this area will look familiar to you. This is where you've just passed through the spotlight area in the beginning of the level. You'll walk across a river, notice a gentle slope. This is where you'll first see stairs and you'll be entering the building. A guard will be posted right there as shown. Now what you're going to do is try to get the maximum elevation possible without being seen, which is right here for me. And once you're situated where you can, set yourself up for a nice high double jump. Once you've done that, turn around, double jump near this wall, and pull an immediate right. If you do so correctly, you will be able to see a titanium bolt in this secret area right here. Now, in the room with the statue, first use your tie rings to cut the wires. Once you've obtained the double jump, this should be quite easy. Now all you have to do is jump on top of the statue, walk across, and instead of following to the very end, jump off from here onto this ledge. This is where you should find the next titanium bolt. Now, for Asianica rooftops. In the area directly after your first laser encounter, where you come up to the ninjas who come out of the glass skylights, follow straight and then pull left at the very end of the building. Break this, and the titanium bolt should appear. I believe it's that one. It's possible it's that one, but I believe it's this far left, far top left one. Let me know if there are any changes to that. Now for Azcaudal Alley on Rhinosis. Now, just because this area looks so generic and alike, I'll start out with a map of where I am. You can see I've just started on the level, and right now I'm at the second water fountain. There's the first, there's the second, that's where I am. Okay, right there, second water fountain. Now, I strongly recommend going up and almost completing the level and then coming back so you have much more free space to roam about in than when you're chasing Jack and the Kingpin. Just to do that, follow Jack and the Kingpin to the very end, but don't enter the tunnel, and then you can go through the whole level, but I'm sure you guys already knew that. Alright, so, on the second water fountain plaza, there should be the main opening to the alley, which is what you're going to be following Kingpin through. But there's also a second opening to the left, and this is to a secluded little alley, and this is exactly where you should find your first titanium bolt for this area, right here. As you can see, just to mention again, that's the second water fountain you've encountered so far. For the second bolt, directly after the first bolt's location, continue walking down the main alleyway, and you should notice another opening to your left. If you enter this opening, you'll enter another secluded alleyway, and I believe this is the location. It should be somewhere around here. I'll give you a map. If I'm incorrect on this, someone please please tell me and let me know, because I'm doing this entirely by memory, and it's and because of this location's generic contents, it's very possible for me to be wrong here. So just let me know if it's in another alleyway. But I do know that the second location should be just in another secluded alleyway. But I believe this is the location. Now, for the final boat location. Recognize this. This is should be familiar. This is the very end of the level, where the Kingpin and his friend go into the tunnel. What you're going to do is go straight up and go to your immediate left, and the bolt location should be right here, to your left of the ending tunnel. Now for gondola ascent. Now, here's where you are on the map. You've just climbed up the stairs after your battles on the gondola, walked through the area with the electric rolling thingies, and you're just past and you're about to jump through the gondolas to the other side. That's where you've just came from. Now, if you look carefully, you'll notice there are two ledges. The right takes you to your destination. Guess what the left one does? That's right. That's your next titanium bolt location. So, all you have to do for this one, hop steadily across the gondolas. I'm gonna wait for the next pair just so I know that I'm going to get there. And you've made it. The titanium bolt should be in this left area. Now remember, this is the first area where you're hopping across gondolas. I'll show you the map again. What you've just done is walked directly, hopped directly across, gone under there. You've started out the stairs, worked your way through the laser electricity rollers, and now you've hopped across the gondolas. But instead of taking the right wing, you took the left wing. That's how you get it. Now for High Rollers Casino. This is a fairly simple one. Right after you pass through the waitress room, one with that little bar table, going to turn, there'll be a guard right there. I've already killed him. Now, instead of coming through and going straight from the waitress room, straight around this little stool area, you're going to take a right. And this room will be two doors. To your left will be one with an Omni key. Once you solve the Omni key, go inside and the titanium bolt will be right there. Here's a map picture, so you know where I am. And there you have it.